News Recap from Chapra News by Chapra Voice. I'm Rajini Mahoshadi and let's take a look at the news headlines. Senior Professor Janita Lienge appointed as the Vice Chancellor of Vikramaraja University of Indigenous Medicine. The latest decisions of UGC regarding the additional students recruited to the universities have been announced. Registration of new students in the Faculty of Management Studies and Commerce has been successfully concluded. A statue of Most Venerable Valli Vijayasri Sorath Thero was unveiled ceremoniously last week. Many victories for University of Sri Jaya Tanpura at Best Annual Reports and Accounts Competition of 2018. University of Sri Jaya Tanpura wins Chess Championship for the second consecutive time. National level achievements for two alumni of University of Sri Jaya Tanpura. Faculty of Engineering of University of Sri Jaya Tanpura signed a memorandum of understanding with the Ministry of Defence. Orientation programs were conducted for new students of the Faculty of Engineering and the Faculty of Humanities and Social Sciences of University of Sri Jaya Tanpura. Now, news in detail. Senior Professor Janita Lienge has been appointed as the Vice Chancellor of Vikramaraja Indigenous Medical University in Gampaha, the first university of indigenous medicine in Sri Lanka. She is an alumnus of the Faculty of Applied Sciences of University of Sri Jaya Tanpura and a former Vice Chairperson of the University Grants Commission. Vikramaraja University of Indigenous Medicine, Gampaha, is the 16th state university to join the system of state universities in Sri Lanka. The latest decisions of UGC regarding the additional students recruited to the universities have been announced. Accordingly, the government has allocated 5 billion rupees to provide the necessary resources and facilities to the 10,588 additional students enrolled for universities. Also, a program has been launched to do justice to the students who have been unfairly deprived of university entrance opportunities due to the issuance of ESOL scores in relation to two syllabuses. Also, vice chancellors of universities have been admired for successfully managing the online education system and managing the additional students in the face of the COVID-19 epidemic. Registration of new students for the academic year 2019-2020 of the Faculty of Management Studies and Commerce of University of Sri Jaya Tanpura was carried out from 1st to 4th March. This time, all these activities were successfully completed via online. The unveiling ceremony of a statue of the Most Venerable Pandit Shiromani Valli Vijayasri Sorath Thero, the first Chancellor of University of Sri Jaya Tanpura, which was known as Vidyodaya University during its inception, took place last week. Honorary Professor Sunil Aniratna delivered the keynote address at the event, which was held on the 25th of last month. The ceremony was organized at 8:30 a.m. at the Faculty of Technology premises in Pitipana, in accordance with all the health guidelines, the university administration said in a statement. University of Sri Jaya Tanpura won two outstanding awards at Best Annual Report and Accounts Competition 2018. Accordingly, University of Sri Jaya Tanpura won the first runner-up title in the university category and the second runner-up in the public sector category. The competition is organized by the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Sri Lanka and Association of Public Finance Accountants of Sri Lanka. University of Sri Jaya Tanpura team wins the Sri Lanka Inter-Club Super League Chess Championship organized by the Sri Lanka Chess Federation for the second consecutive time. The tournament was held with the participation of 10 teams. This tournament is also the most competitive and prestigious national level chess tournament held in Sri Lanka. Two alumni of Faculty of Applied Sciences of University of Sri Jaya Tanpura, Ms. Kavindi Sirimanna and Mr. Chami Raginige, recently achieved national level achievements. Ms. Kavindi Sirimanna won the women's doubles and mixed doubles titles at the Senior National Badminton Championships, which was concluded on the 21st. The tournament was organized by the Sri Lanka Badminton Association. Mr. Chamiraginige won the Open Men's Singles Championship at the All Island Open Ranking Table Tennis Championship. The tournament was organized by the Western Province Table Tennis Association. Mr. Chamiraginige is currently working as a physical education instructor at University of Sri Jayawardenepura. The Faculty of Engineering of University of Sri Jayawardenepura has signed a Memorandum of Understanding with the Center for Research and Development of the Ministry of Defense. The agreement was signed to maintain the research and development collaboration. Vice Chancellor, Senior Professor Sudhartha Lienage, University Registrar Anuruddha Velivitta, Dean of the Faculty of Engineering Dr. Taminda Korkasinghe, former Dean of the Faculty of Engineering Dr. Akila Supasinghe, Head of the Electrical and Electronic Engineering Dr. Chamita da Silva, and Head of the Computer Engineering Department Dr. Randhima Dinalankara were present at the occasion of signing the MOU. Representing the Center for Research and Development, Ministry of Defense, its Director General, Major General, retired KRP Mr. Rovell and others attended the event. Orientation programs for 2019-2020 group students of the Faculty of Engineering and the Faculty of Humanities and Social Sciences were successfully conducted online on the 1st of this month. That's all the news we have this week, and stay tuned until we meet again next week as well. This is Chapra News by Chapra Voice, the university-level brand of trusted news reporting. Take care. Good night.